Curry, long distance, well beyond the arc, his first three-pointer of the finals. Puts up Curry on the switch. Now makes the move off Thompson, gets inside, count it, and a foul. Curry's so good at taking a big man off the dribble, and a chance for a three-point play. On the switch, Draymond Green looking to post him up. Quickly out to Durant. Durant off the dribble, gets past Thompson, left hand, and nice switch. During the course of this season, pass deflected by Green. Curry and Durant. Curry throws it up, Durant throws it down. Early in this ballgame. Love 2 for 4 from the field. Klay Thompson, who has been red hot the last several games. His team came with that focus and that force to begin. Curry way hot side. It's another three. Two long three-pointers for Curry.
And I love that action where they get James the ball at the elbow area.
Pass inside. And rookie Jordan Bell. Nick Young. High arcing shot is good as the shot clock expires. Season from the Lakers. Playing in his first playoffs and obviously his first finals. Curry banks it home.
What a difficult shot. Little push shot from 12 feet.
Nice feed inside. Jordan Bell. Durant, Livingston, back out to Bell. Right back to Livingston, off the glass is good. Jordan Bell giving Steve Kerr some really nice minutes. Double team up to Smith. Clarkson. Clarkson drives across the lane, lost it.
About how the San Antonio Spurs defending him in the finals early on in his career, going underneath screens and daring him to beat them from the perimeter.
David West powers it in down.
Larry Nance Jr. had some big moments for this Cavs team against the Celtics.
He sure did as Livingston knocks it in.
Relentlessly off switches. Very effectively.
Curry, triple teamed out to Green. Good ball swinging here. Klay Thompson gets a good open look and hits the three-pointer.
I'm still amazed that he's in the game.
However, picks it back out. Clarkson will try again. Clarkson will miss again. Durant, Curry ahead of the pack. An easy layup for Steph Curry. And Teron Lou calls timeout. The lead cut to 4. Jordan Clarkson, 1 for 7.
He makes the right play. Great stop for Love.
You know what I like that he's doing, Mark, as Thompson lines up a 3? Is he's just facing up and shooting versus...
And fancy passes, but the Cavs stay with it. Curry the runner. Banks it home again. Another difficult shot. Baseball together. Love, stripped and stolen. Shot clock at 4. James drives. Shot clock winding down. Pass inside. And a 24-second violation. 1 pass, 2 minutes.
Green and Jordan. Bell. And how much does he go to 4 guards? He's gone back to 4 guards.
And Durant just quick release.
Both ways. The referees are allowing him to play.
Curry whips a pass inside to Green. Beautiful dish and the foul. Steph Curry with his 5th assist and a chance for a 3-point play.
He's just making great decisions. Off the pick and roll. Draymond Green does a great job of diving.
Pass inside to Tristan Thompson. Bumped. Bumped again. Lost the ball. 3-on-1 break. Curry to Durant for the slam. Rebound. Still plenty of time. No fouls to give for Cleveland. Ahead to Curry. Curry sets, fires, puts it up. Bang! Steph Curry from way downtown. And the first half comes to an end in dramatic fashion.